Hi children, good morning. Welcome to third standard subject social studies. Lesson number 7, the food we eat. What is the name of the lesson? The food we eat. Now we are going to learn about rice. Rice is grow in hot and humid climate. Where is the rice grow, children? Rice is grow in hot and humid climate. It needs more water and high temperature. Which what you need, children? Rice needs more water and high temperature. High temperature. Okay. It is grow almost in everywhere in India. Where it is grow, children? It is grow almost in everywhere in India. But mainly in eastern and southern part of India. Where it is grow, children? Mainly eastern and southern part of India. Therefore, rice is commonly eaten in West Bengal. Where it is grown, children? Mainly eaten in West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Therefore, rice is commonly eaten in West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. These areas are along the sea coast. The main food of the people of these states is rice with fish. What are you eating, children? The main food of the people of these states is rice and fish. What is the main food, children? Rice and fish. The main items made of rice are, what are the things you made rice, children? Dosa, idli and vada. What is it, children? The main items made of rice are dosa, idli and vada. Once again, children, rice, we talk about rice. Rice is grown in hot and humid climate. Which climate, children? Hot and humid climate. It needs more water and high temperature. It is growing almost in everywhere in India, but mainly in eastern and southern part of India. Therefore, rice is commonly eaten in West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. These areas are along the sea coast. The main food of the people of these states is rice with fish. The main items made of rice are dosa, idli and vada. Come to next point, children. Wheat. We talk about wheat. Wheat is a winter crop. It needs less water. Wheat needs less water. People of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar and Gujarat and Rajasthan grow wheat, children. Which place wheat is growing, children? Mainly Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Gujarat and Rajasthan grow wheat, children. The main food items prepared with wheat flour are roti. What type of food items prepared with wheat, children? Roti, parotas, puri, bread. What are the things, children, prepared with the wheat? Roti, parotas, puri and bread. Punjab is leading in production of wheat in India. Punjab is a leading production of wheat. Now come to the millets. Millets means siridhanya. In Kannada, what we call, children? Siridhanya. These are three types of millets grow in India. Jowar, Bajra and Ragi. Which are the millets, children? Jowar, Bajra and Ragi. Once again, I will teach you about wheat. Wheat is a winter crop. It needs less water. People of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Gujarat, Rajasthan grow wheat, children. These are the place grow wheat. The main items prepared with wheat flour are roti, parotas, puri and bread. Punjab is leading in production of wheat. Punjab is the leading of production of wheat in India. Now come to millets, children. Millets means what we call siridhanya. These are the three types of millets grow in India. which are the children? Jowar, Bajra and Ragi. These are say, village children. Okay. Take out your reader children and read the lesson. The food we eat. Last class we talk about food crops of India. Next we see your children. Look at this picture. What is this wheat? Wheat, Ragi, Jowar, Joda, Bajra. See children, wheat, Jowar, Bajra. Okay children, take out your reader and read children. Read here, first page you have to read, page number 49 and page number 50 you have to read children. Okay, next class I will do another topic children. Okay, see you next class children, bye.